going to tell you about Bud Galvin. Every time I have a chance to include him on my immaculate grid.
You do? Is he one of those
always
guys?
Always under 1%.
That's a good pull. This one's lined into left center field. That'll get down for a base hit. Kevin Lucey has his first hit as a Wolfhound. Takes a big turn over at first, but he's back to the bag with a one-out single.